Yeah, I don't understand.
No, he literally every time I've ever seen Trey play doubles, like I don't know what it is. He just runs around and does stuff really well for the sake of doubles, I guess.
Yeah.
Like I don't know what it is, but he always goes the fuck off in doubles. It is so sick.
Yeah, it was me and Aram versus them. And it became a 2v1 versus Aram last game. And then Aram just like got a random down smash and killed Will. And that's how we won. But I thought for sure it was over. They were just really, really good.
Yeah. It's insane.
Yeah.
Like, the disparity of how.
Yeah, I've never seen a disparity like that before.
It is, yeah, like I feel like I'm a lot worse in doubles, and but like Trey is like 5 times as good.
Right.
It is so sick.
Yeah, I feel like I'm pretty solid in doubles, but I think Trey might actually just be a better doubles box than me. Kind of nuts. Definitely criminally underseeded. Because that was we were each other's round one.
He's still a little bit inconsistent. Like, I think that's pretty expected. But,
yeah.
But, like, he is not a bad doubles player at all. And his peaks are, like, really high.
Right.
Like,
are you a dubs? Yeah, there's like a million knobs.
And I would raise the volume here, but it's maximum. Like I don't. I can ask Daniel, because I don't want to mess with the setting and then have it like peak.
Right. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what Will did in our set, too. He would just hold his ground and let Trey just run amok.
Yeah, yeah.
And then save
yeah.
him.
Yes. It's a really good strategy with Fox.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
just like, oh, shit, he finally got punished for something he did. Stop. Now go crazy again.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, I feel like Trey's just not afraid to just go apeshit.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I feel like going apeshit is very powerful in dubs. It's really hard to punish it. Because you don't want to hit your teammate.
Yeah.
You don't want to get whiff punished
mm-hmm.
by their teammate.
Yeah, I feel like he tries to go apeshit in singles, and he just kind of, like, gets stopped by, like, defensive play.
Yeah, definitely.
It's just like, well,
I feel like that's probably the solution, is to just camp them.
Well, it's not even like camping necessarily, but it's like he'll just keep running in and I'll just like dash back there.
Yeah,
know,
like
stuff
just
like that.
Counter
just
approaching.
Basic,
yeah.
Just basic stop, like stop running at me at this exact moment thing.
Right.
Someone throw their controller. I think they probably just dropped it. But the plastic hitting the floor is distinct.
Definitely a nostalgic sound for me.
It is a good floor for throwing controllers too.
Yeah, it is. It'll get a nice bounce.
It'll make a good sound. Throws are too long for doubles.
Yeah.
What even happened to Trey?
about you, but whenever my opponent gets grabbed by my teammate, I always struggle to get the up smash. Like, I start freaking out and I can't get the spacing
right.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
So, always gotta give props when somebody's able to just, like, wake up their teammate without freaking out.
Oh. Yeah, I think a lot of people just, like, don't care if they hit their teammate and they just run into both of them as deep as they can and to, like, avoid that issue.
Yeah, it seems like they're just kind of a little too good.
Yeah,
they're just too crazy.
I think if they focus Trey a bit more, they'd have more success. Because it's like, if they chase Will, he's just gonna leave, and Trey is gonna beat up one of them.
Yeah. Maybe you just team up on Trey.
Yeah.
And just try and kill all his stocks.
That's what I was saying. It's you don't really want to pursue Pope that hard. But that was unfortunate, even beside that decision.
Yeah, ran on the save too. Would have been nice.
Oh my god, what was that? Unfortunately,
craziest
either back
ever,
air
ever,
is going to hit the
They can win this. They just need to down smash a million times again.
Trey doesn't have enough percent.
The crouching puff is too strong.